Just like with the first class lever, a second class lever consists of a fulcrum and a lever. However, on a second class lever, the fulcrum is located at one end of the lever instead of in the middle. The force is applied to the other end of the lever. The load travels in the same direction as the force being applied. When I ride a wheelie on my bike, my hands are providing the force, I'm the load, my rear wheel is my fulcrum, and the whole bike is the lever.
Yeah! Roar! Shoot! Sparkle, sparkle! Let's go find something to wrench!
Yeah, we gotta unscrew everything!
Put the masks on.